Sammy here, filming at LSKD HQ today. We've got a lovely gym. You will need dumbbells if you have them and a mat. Just we're going to be doing floor work, lower body. We're going to be working quads, a bit of glutes and a bit of hammies today, but you're really going to feel it in those thighs. Alright, so exercise one, we're going to be starting in a kneeling position here and we're sending our body back and coming up. So we're going to be going as slowly as we can. Exercise two is going to be a little thrust here. And then we've got a little challenge exercise in between. We're going to be pulsing back. All right, so follow along as best you can. Let's start that timer. You've got 20 seconds on, 10 second rest, and we've got 8 rounds. Right, we're starting round one, ready? Hands up, we've got those dumbbells. Holding them in your hands, really strong, bringing that back. So we want to go down for at least 2 seconds, driving back up. We're going to keep a really neutral spine, going for three, two, and one, a little rest. Our arms are staying up, and we're going to sink back like we're doing a squat, and coming up. All right, that's going to be our next one. Everybody, starting in two, and one. That's it, a little pulse in here, coming up and down, squeezing through those glutes at the top of that exercise. It's going to be harder if you're holding onto those dumbbells, getting upper body workout as well. Squeezing. You've got one more. Good job. All right. If you want a little challenge in between, instead of resting, holding those dumbbells above your head and then pulsing down here. All right. Back into exercise one. Hands up. Sinking that body down and coming back up. Really strong. You're going to feel it in those quads already. You've got 5 seconds. Four. Doing that challenge or you're having a little break, coming down to those pulses. We've got three, two, and one. All right, second exercise. Hands out in front, down and up, sending that booty back, doing that little squat move here. Squeezing your glutes at the top. Slow is going to be better, so we're not racing this exercise. Go nice and slow. You've got three, two, and one, a little break. Do up that extra work. You're going to be doing your pulses for five, four, three, coming up. All right, back down, counting for two. And up. Keep it going. You've got this. You've got 10 seconds to go. Nearly done. You've got three, two, one. All right, challenge. Let's push ourselves. Hold it here. You've got three, two, and one. Straight into those little squats. Let's go. Up and down. Your legs should be shaking. Why not? You've got 10 seconds. Squeezing. For five. Four. Three. Two. Don't stop. Alright, little break. You are nearly done here. Second last round, are we ready? Sending it all the way back and up. Starting, let's go. Down and up. You've got 10 more seconds, you've got this. Down and up. Really try and drag this out. Make it at least 2 seconds. You've got three, two, one. Last time for a pulse. Are we ready? Hands up. You've got four, three, two, one. Last set. Ready? Squat it out. Squeeze it. We've got 10. Last 10. Ready? Nice and strong. Don't rush it. You've got five, four, three, two, and one. Well done. Give those quads a nice big stretch. You're going to feel it tomorrow.